the annual Monster Cabaret! Here we gather in this abandoned theater to put on a show where we can freely be our monster selves without any humans around. So feel free to let out your monster roar if you see something you like, or your monster hiss if you see something you don't like. Shall we practice?
I think so.
Let's hear your monster roar!
Roar!
Pretty good. You can do better. Let's hear your monster roar!
Roar!
There we go. Now let's hear your monster hiss.
Sounds like we have an incredible monster audience in the house tonight. We have a wonderful evening planned for you. So sit back,
fold down your tentacles,
and relax as we celebrate the fact that
we are monsters!
Humans make her see life. human has ever dared to go.
Jade, you've really got to stop watching reality TV.
Never! Let me introduce you to our monster exhibition crew. Over there, we have our monster expert, Westerly Timberfield. He's been preparing for this documentary for 3 years, ever since we heard that a monster cabaret might exist.
We bring wombats! The dirt particle resting on this footprint indicates that a tiny pack of werewolves passed through here about 17 minutes ago.
Well done, Westerly. And here we have Sunny. She's, a monster expert in training.
Westerly! Westerly! Look at this rare monster slime!
Sunny! Oh, managed to find an authentic sample of my runny nose.
Oh, sorry. I thought it could have been from a slimer.
I only wish, if my memory serves, the slimer releases a large volume of harmless ooze that scares everyone away.
Ew! Okay, so I did my job and drove you guys here, but if you don't mind, I'm gonna go to the car, turn up some music, and play my DS until you monster experts are done doing whatever you came here to do.
Wait! You can't leave now!
Chill, I'll drive you back when you're done. It's just that, personally, I find this monster stuff kind of boring.
Boring? Boring? How can you find monsters boring?
Just take a look at the footprint we found. It's like a claw sticking right in the ground. It means this monster is dog-like. It's a wolf or worse. And way up there on the hill there's a cave. To go inside it you'd have to be brave. There's clapping sounds and lettuce leaves. Perhaps a vampire's curse in this world of wonder, strange but real. Full of monster secrets to reveal.
Yeah, scary werewolves and vampires. Have fun!
Oh wait, can't you see? We could be part of history!
We're gonna go where no human has gone. And we'll be shooting from dusk until dawn. We'll put it all on YouTube. And then we'll reach the top. The polar vision and talent so rare. That it even speaks to her today.
That's not fair!
Hollywood will call us. And then we'll never stop. In this world of wonder, strange but real. Full of monsters, secrets to reveal.
Sure, maybe you'll get famous for the film footage and Miss Sci-Fi over there for her samples. But me? I'd be ridiculed, just like before.
What are you talking about?
It seems like just yesterday.
There was a time when I was young. I thought I made a monster friend. Her name was Loompa. The others left. It brought our friendship to an end. It was a long time ago, and I don't recall her face. But maybe I'll find Loompa in this monster place.
All right, I'll come along. For Loompa!
For Loompa! Time to talk, we don't know what we'll find. But that's a fact that we really don't mind. We're gonna face our fears now, and we'll conquer all. We'll be a team of the slyest of spies, each of their own sneaky monster disguise. We'll master all their monster ways. We will stomp and crawl in this world of wonder, strange but real. Full of monster secrets to reveal. All their monster secrets will
Furball, stop showing off. Santa can do something special this year.
Now, let's get our choreography straight.
What do you think this is, some amateur night? This is our time to shine.
What's the big deal? We've done this for the past 400 years. We can do this in our sleep.
Sleep sounds good right about now.
That, to my young werepups, is exactly the kind of attitude that will get us all in trouble.
Werewolves, hope you're ready. You're up next.
We're on. Places.
Snarl those bangs, werewolves. Here we go.
Wow, what a crowd. There goes start things off with a couple of questions.
How many of you out there like to stare at the sky?
And how many of you like to gaze at the stars?
Well, we're here to show you how to howl at the moon. Hit it, boys. A 1, 2, 3, 4.
Smooth tofu, gin
broccoli and carrots slow. All those crunchy foods help the flow. We love lettuce.
Ah, the light! It's so bright! Make it stop! Make it stop!
Yes, some have complained that our new diet has put us all on edge and made us prone to anger outbreaks.
But that's folly wash! Ever since our switch, our lives have taken a turn for the better. Just listen to some of our success stories.
I was never a peppy guy. I was nervous and oh so shy. Now I'm sure I can touch the sky.
She loves less.
Every night when I drink my fill, feeling bad I would get a chill. Now I'm happy with greens and dill.
She
somebody hold me back.
You back. Someone better hold me back.
Does anybody have a Band-Aid? I'm starting to bleed.
I'll give you a Band-Aid.
I've got loads of Band-Aids just from here.
Come on, guys, snap out of it.
His name was Casey. The others left. It brought a
friendship to an end. It was a long time ago, and I don't recall his face. I know I'll never find him in this monster.
Thank you. vampire's garbage can.
Amazing! And what does that tell us?
The vampires are recently changing their diet. They're now vegetarian.
Vegetarian vampires! Ah! Remember, folks, you saw it here first.
Hey, look, here comes Casey.
Casey, what monster secrets have you revealed so far?
None. And I'm ready to get out of here. I've looked everywhere for Lupa, and it's just no use. Let's grab Sunny and get out.
Sunny? I haven't seen her since I asked her to go look for werewolf samples.
You let Sunny go off on her own? Have you ever seen Sunny go off on her own without being lost, confused, or into trouble?
I feel awful.
It's okay, she's probably fine anyway.
Could it be? Could Casey's little sister be lost forever, eaten by the rogue werewolf?
Could you put that camera down for a second? This is my sister we're talking about.
We have to find her.
Look, let's split up. I'll go north, westerly, you go south, and Casey, you stay right here.
Bye.
quit following me around.
You're giving me the creeps.
But I thought that you were going to help me practice.
Look, I don't want to touch you, and I don't want to be near you, and I don't want anything at all. I mean, I have to go.
But I
don't follow.
Are you ready for your number? And now, for our final performance of the night, please help me welcome Oozie Loompa!
Laugh and run away. Make a face and hide. Every single day. Don't you see I'm lonely inside? It's not like I'm asking for much. I'd just like to be in touch. Just a little smile. We could even talk. Stay out here a while. Why does everybody just gawk? It's not like I'm talking in Dutch. I'd just like to be in touch. Just 'cause you think that I'm ugly. Just 'cause you think that I'm scary. Just 'cause you think that I'm loud. A little smelly and hairy. I ooze when I see you come round. And my heart won't stop making that thumping sound.
I just want a friend. Someone nice like you. It will never end. None of what you're thinking is true. I'm not trying to cling or to clutch. I just like to be in touch. I just like to be in touch.
Such an honor to meet you, and I was not
I was just examining the perfectly aligned bite.
Enough! Stop all this nonsense!
We do have beautiful bite marks.
If there are three, there might be more!
There are! This has been the craziest cabaret ever.
This is a conspiracy! The end of the monster world as we know it! First humans eat too many processed food that forced us onto a lettuce diet!
Yeah!
Then they walked into our monster-only cabaret to reveal our secrets!
Yeah!
And now they're filming us, trying to disgrace us in front of the world!
Yeah!
Well, it's time for some change! Fellow monsters, for too long we have sulked in the shadows while the humans have had their way! It's time to take a stand!
They call us snakes, they stand and stare. And now it's time for us to care. It's time to start a revolution. With second class, they think they're hot. If they belong out there on top, well, there is only one solution. And it will be tough. And it will be long.
Differentiation. I mean, we're your biggest fans. I
And we all came here because we're looking for the same thing.
We just want a friend. Someone nice like you. Let your worries mend. None of what you're thinking is true. It's not like we're asking for much. We just like to be in touch. But don't you think that we're ugly? And don't you think that we're scary? And don't you think that we're loud? A little smelly and hairy.
We just think you seem really neat. And if we were a team, we could not be beat.
Look, we may not have come here for the right reasons, but we've discovered more friends.
And we want to help. We can use our film footage and our scientific samples to raise monster awareness.
But everybody knows exactly who you are.
Maybe this could be the start of a whole new monster and human world that's not separated by fear, but brought together by friendship.
That's just so beautiful.
Ladies and gentlemen, monsters and ghouls, you saw it happen right before your eyes. A new chapter in human / monster relations. I can't think of a better way to end this special cabaret than with a song about new friends. Humans, would you join us for this lesson?